change your mind when we dance. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, you look into my eyes.
Today in Westfield, as a group of 7, 8, and 9-year-old boys work down under the watchful eye of their head coach and with one very special teammate. This is Steve Berube's YMCA coaches pitch team. That's the level between T-ball and Little League. Usually that season ends in June, but these kids and this coach just keep on going through the summer because they like it so much. One of the players is 9-year-old Garrett Dejordy. He has Down syndrome. Garrett loves to play the game, but he really can't go much further into Little League, so his team is giving him a retirement party, a trip tomorrow night to see a Pawtucket Red Sox minor league game in Rhode Island. Garrett will even have a chance to throw out the first pitch with Baseball Hall of Famer Jim Palmer. A pretty cool moment for Garrett and his teammates.
The team is here because the kids love to play baseball. They fell in love with it, and I teach them the same way I taught the high school team down in Connecticut. You teach fundamentals, you make them compete on everything, and Garrett gets treated exactly the same as everyone else, which has taught Garrett to realize that he can do anything he wants to do, and it taught the other kids to realize that Garrett and kids like Garrett are no different than anyone else.
Are you excited about going to the game tomorrow night?
Yeah.
Yeah? What are you going to do there? Throw out the first pitch, right?
Yeah, I got to get a base.
Good job. Good job. You like playing baseball then?
Yeah.
It's been 2 years. They just realized that Garrett's Garrett. He's no different than Chris or Sean or anyone else. Garrett is a little boy that has slight problems physically and other strengths in other ways, and every kid on the team does things good and bad, and they realize that it doesn't matter. We're all the same. And I think they gain more from Garrett playing here than Garrett gained. They all figured out a very important lesson in life, which is why we did what we did with the trip and making a big deal about him retiring, because he taught me a lot, and he taught my son and the kids on the team a tremendous lesson that disability does not have to slow you down.
Nice little boy right there. Now, going tomorrow night, and Jim Palmer's going to be right next with him, throwing out that first pitch. Pretty cool stuff.
What a great kid. Tons of heart.
Where it began, I can't begin to knowing, but then I know it's growing strong. Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two. And when I hurt, hurting runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you? Touching warm, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Sweet
Carol. And Garrett Dejordy from the Westfield YMCA Baseball League.
Old soul took me by the hand not long ago. Said, son, watch your hurry, boy, slow it down. Taste the wild honey, listen to the sound of the wind that's blowing through the trees. Rivers flow into the sea. Yeah, they're all heading home just like you and me. Life's for living, child, can't you see? These are the days we will remember. And these are the times that won't come again. The highest of flames.